I don't think she can hear you.
Amir, who is she?
Gunnar, Mistress of War. After any conflict, big or small, she would be first on the scene, sussing out the worthy spirits for a free trip to Valhalla. A gruesome task, but she took great pride in it.
Any conflict? Impossible.
It's true. She had help from her sisters, of course, but Gunnar was always first to arrive. Her judgment of the fallen was unparalleled, and an invaluable resource to Odin. She was one of his favorites. We have Eir, the healer.
A Valkyrie healer? Strange.
Eir was strange, as a matter of fact. Very quiet, very calm. Where her sisters were violent rapids, Eir was a gentle stream. She healed the wounds of both mortals and gods, and even a certain all-knowing sage who once drank too much and fell off a mountain. Not my proudest moment.
cover the tactical retreat!
Are you talking?
Next time, I guess.
Fine mess. might be considered a tactical retreat.
Considered a tactical retreat.
Thank you.
Stop.